Good morning, it's Wendy from Wenway Creations. Today I'm going to be making Pink Monarch prints, super simple, number 6. So this is the first one I've done. And it's really cute. So I opened this bit here. You glue that onto your page. So it flips up. It's got a pocket there. It's got 3 pockets here. You can either glue these or sew these. On the back, it's got another pocket, a writing area. And I suppose if you wanted to, you could just sew it on 3 sides and have another tuck here. But, yeah, once you get it sorted out what you're doing, it's quite easy to do. So, here we go. This is our base plate. Let's move that out of the way. That's another set. I'm just going to put that there. Oh, this is my bone folder. I have to excuse me. I'm a bit snuffly because I think I've had the flu or something. I feel terrible. All blocked up and headachy and achy all over the body. Terrible. Wish it'd go away. Okay. Just gonna fold all my bits that I have to fold. Wow, that folded well. This one. This is the flip up one, this one. It goes up there. This goes to the side. Cut these out, those are the little tickets that go in the side pockets. Now, I glued my first one and I found it really awkward to do it. I had a lot of trouble with it, so I'm just wondering if this time I should sew it. Wonder if that'd be easier. So this goes on. Let's have a look. The front bit. Have a look. Sorry about that. Okay, so where am I? What am I doing? I need this bit. So this bit here goes on there. Just give it a bit of ink. Using a bit of art glitter glue. I'm just going to mark the come here, pencil. that might help me a little bit. Ooh, squidgy. There. Somewhere in here. These little tabs. And these go on. These over. Now you can either glue these there, there, or glue them together. I think on the last one I just put on the back and left them open, but I think on this one I'm just going to glue these shut because there is heaps of writing spots. Just to change it about a bit. Came unglued. Oops, haven't done this. Definitely much better marking them before you glue them. Makes life so much easier. Now there's some circles somewhere. I can find them. There. A bit of ink, flick over there as you do, bit of glue. sure the writing's up the right way. Now the kit comes with three lots of words, so it's up to you what to put down, so you have a choice. This one I did ascend, soar and rise. This is tell your story, and the other one is 1, 2, 3. So you can change them all around, change them a little bit, upside down. Okay, turn the page over, so we need this bit. Yeah, this bit. I didn't cut that very straight. I have to glue this inside here closed. Hopefully I'm in camera and shot. Probably haven't been, so I apologise for that. If I haven't, this little pocket's going to go on here. I don't like it as long, so I'm going to cut it a bit shorter. A little bit. Okay, so this little thing here goes in that pocket, so this gets glued shut. Little picture of that little girl goes on the front of this, or wherever you want to put it, however you want to decorate things, it's up to you. There's a little ticket here that I'm just going to fold in half and put on the top. Thank you. That goes in that pocket there. Now this gets glued underneath here. So I might just give this a bit of an ink around. Leaving enough there for that to fold over without interfering with anything, which is good. Right. Clear my desk off. I've got so much stuff on it. Workspace is reduced as a result. I'm just going to pop this over here. Find the word. What does that say? Unshaken. No. How about unstoppable? Just pinched me. Right, I'm missing quite a few things here. That and that. This gets glued together. Okay, the pocket goes on here. Thank you. So now we're going to put this on, decorate the top of this car, flip flap. Oh, I just have to go and get some lights. Little butterfly. There we go, all finito. So flip that up, flip that out, put the thing on there, writing spot there, pocket, which you can write on the back of those, and then pull those out. You can write on the back of those. So yeah, nice and easy, nice and simple. Thank you very much for watching. You can reach me here on my website, where my shop is, www.wenwaycreations.com.au. I'm on Facebook and I'm at wenwaycreations@gmail.com. So thanks very much for watching today, and I'll catch you next time. Thank you. Bye.